Two persons have been arrested by the Allahabad police for hosting illegal gambling for IPL matches. Two accusers, Virendra Yadav and Vikas Yadav, has been hosting the gambling for around 2 years. Reports say that the police conducted a raid in their house from where around 1 lakh rupees, several mobile phones and other materials used for betting have been seized. The police also informed that the IPL match was taking place between Gujarat Lions and RCB.
इनका जो key person है वो पुणे में है फिलहाल. उसका नाम संजय चौहान आतिश है. वो धूमनगंज का रहने वाला है. वही संचालित करता है.
According to the police, there may be other gambling taking place in Jhumgar area, and they will soon try to track all down. With Vimal Shivastav from Allahabad, ANM News.